Alright, so I am going to start removing the wax. Tools I might need. X-Acto knife. Maybe some tweezers. Doesn't have to come off in one big chunk. The wax should feel fairly soft and warm. Try not to cut through your wax into your plaster. Okay. Be really careful near those fingertips. And take your time. Go slow. Save your extra wax. Put it in a bucket. And we'll reuse that. too hard, so I did pull that thumb off, which we'll glue later. That one that broke off. So if that happens, just make sure to keep all of those pieces. Piece of something in here yet. Might even have to wait till tomorrow when it hardens up a little bit. Good.